to... Ow. Because I'm doing this so clumsily for some reason. I don't know what that reason is. Ow. Boom, baby. Yeah, can you guys just come down here and let me hit you? Okay, I'm just going to heal for safety. I want to avoid that at all costs. No! No, thank you. Didn't mean to do that, but he's dead. He was so easy. Like I said. And now I've got nearly full health. And I still have full health available, so. Should be good. If I can somehow manage to fail this, I don't know. If I can manage to fail this, I don't deserve to play this game. Honestly. I shouldn't have even died once on this. It's not hard. You've beaten all these guys before. You know their movesets. You get given full health before each fight. It's just like fighting them the first time. Oh my god, he's dead already. Holy crap, he is so easy. Alright. I should have used my full health first. Oh well. Oh well. That was dumb of me. I didn't realize he was going to die that fast. I really didn't. I thought he'd take at least a couple more hits. I mean, come on. There's easier than that. I mean, this is about the easiest boss in the game, probably. Apart from like, the first version of Black Knight, maybe. No, actually, I think he's probably easier than the first version of Black Knight. He's just so weak. Alright, bro. You wanna go, do you, boy? Okay, I need to heal up. That was dumb. I hit the wrong one. But it doesn't matter, I've won this. And he is so close to dead. Damn it! I couldn't hit him. Fuck. Alright, he's one hit from dead. Dead. Boom! That's how you're supposed to do that. And now they're all down there. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us hanging here, would you? No, I wouldn't. I'm nice. Then they all say something different to you as well. No amount of wealth is worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, doomed hero. I have to hand it to you. You have superior digging technique. We should share notes. My castle, my luxury, my my freedoms, my chandeliers. Curse you, Shovel Knight. Although, I must say your armor is resplendent. I can see you've picked up my style. Yes, yes I have. My defeat is of no concern. The Enchantress cannot be stopped by any mere mortal. I may not have your strength, hee hee hee, but I am still far more clever, so watch out, hee hee hee.
Ah, how invigorating, how uplifting. Of all your quests, all this, how much fun. I should go with you.
Yes, you should.
There are substantial inadequacies in my hydraulic
I cannot say that word. There are substantial there are substantial inadequacies in my hydraulic something or other. Considerable iteration is warranted.
I meant when I said you should still join us.
Bye, guys. And now, the true final fight is revealed. The Tower of Fate. Let's do this. Boom. This level has a couple little things to it, and then it's just the boss. That's literally all it is, so... So don't be expecting like a long level. It's just like, dodge this. Ow! Wow! Oh my god! I died! Oh dear god, I died on this level in that particular spot. Jesus Christ, that's fucking atrocious. That's like so bad. I didn't even know I could do that badly. Oh my god, I did it again! What? Am I huffing paint thinner here or what? Am I fucking high? How did I do this badly? I mean, it's a bit later on where you could die in like a minute, but... this? I mean, come on, what am I doing? What on earth am I doing? Just fucking do this, I'm sick of dying on this bit for no apparent reason. Okay. Down we go. Then it has a little path reveal as you walk on it. It's cool. Very cool. Uber cool. There are some little platforming bits you have to have faith and pay attention and stuff, but that's about all. I can't believe I died to that first bit. That's so silly. Then all the candles light up, it's very ambient. Is that the right word? Yeah, ambient lighting, why not? Very atmospheric. It's probably the word I was on for. Kinda kills me by me doing all this jumping, but... I've gotta do it, I'm scared otherwise. And then there's the checkpoint. It's unbreakable because I don't want you to have to go through that thing every time you die to the boss. And here... is the Enchantress. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield Knight! Come with me! Let us leave this place. So now, obviously, reveals it's Shield Knight. If you didn't know, I'd guess that. How pitiful, clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. So, have you come to slay me, Knight, to avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes, see how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. I don't need a blade to fight evil. Shield Knight, I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but I won't stop you from trying, so please, let us dance together into the abyss. Boom, baby. So she's an interesting fight. Sadly, she also has like insta-kill stuff because she destroys the ground. And I can't fly like she can. I can fly with my sword attack, that's about all. So, you need to watch out that you don't fall through the ground. I did die several times by falling through the ground the first time I did this. Ouch. Oh my god, I'm dead. Wow, just as I say, like, don't fall through the ground. Dead by falling through the ground. I'm gonna put this on, because why not? Boom, girl. Just like combo the shit out of her. I'm sorry, Shield Knight, but this has to be done. If I defeat the evil within you, you can be free. Oh my god, I fell off! Oh, I fell off. That wasn't even like the boss killed me, that was just like me. Oh, it was the whole way, I'm just gonna fall in this. No big deal, you know? I'll just catch you fall in this hole. That was so bad. What the fuck was that shit? So like the least pro thing ever. Honestly. There's sometimes I'm not sure I know how to play this game. Honestly. When you can do that, it makes you wonder if you know how to play the game. Right. Thank you. I appreciate you bringing the ball back! God damn it. That's why this checkpoint is unbreakable, because you will probably fall through the floor quite a bit. Just there. No matter how good you are, you will probably fall through the floor at least once or twice. Ow. Come on, shield knight. Fight the power. Fight the evil within you. You must do it. I will not lose you. I refuse, shield knight. Come back to me. Ow. Oh, that. Oh, my. God damn it. God freaking damn it. God freaking damn it. I only seem to die on bosses that have, like, insta-kills, really. That's all I die on. And the levels, obviously, but usually because levels have insta-kills, by which I mean falling through the ground, or falling on spikes, or falling on lava. That's the only times I die in this game. Come on, girl, bring the floor back. Bring the floor back, please. Thank you. I do like the floor, I'll admit. It's a nice addition to the room. Oh crap, don't fall down the hole, please, sir. Oh damn, I'm stuck. A little bit, but... Ouch. The floor is kind of an important addition to the room, just saying. You know about, a floor, a room is not really a room. Just gonna point that out. Ow! Wow, stop being a jerk! Okay, that was going well, and then it just didn't go well. Jesus. Come on, Annie. Shield knight. Look, we've done the song and dance for long enough. Can you just stop destroying the floor? Ow. 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 Oh my god, really? This is probably where I had my second most deaths. On this fight. Because of the fucking floor. Come on, any shield knife. Stop being a troublemaker. And just let me defeat you. Okay? Let me defeat you. So we can be together again. Damn it, I should have made that construct the floor a bit more. But... Oh well. Doesn't matter too much. Don't knock me in the hole, shield knight. I'm ready. Come on, girl. Oh, a poop. I should probably get this out. Do some damage to her from range. Why not, you know? Couldn't really shield that, eh? I don't know why I said it like that, but I did. No, don't kill me. Yeah, floor would be appreciated greatly. Oh my god, no. Come on, she's like 3 hits from dead. Right. Ow. Come on, ready, kill her. Beat her. We can do it. Okay, 1 hit from dead. Down. Okay. Here's where all the practice comes into play now. Shield Knight! Shield Knight! I'll catch you, Shield Knight! I swear it, I'll never let you fall. You caught me. If only I'd known, I would have come sooner. You know I was still there, even though it seemed hopeless. You never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end of the world. It appears that maybe you have. What's happening? Oh, no. When the amulet shattered, the magic within it was released. It's already gathered. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything. Unless we stop it. Unless we stop it. We can destroy it for good. Here and now. But we're both weak from battle. I've never been more ready. Come on. Shovel Knight, let's fight together, like old times. Now, stay close to me. I'm very weak from battle, I'm nearly dead. So we'll probably fail this time. It's okay. Oh, no, I got full health, never mind. Never mind. So this is an interesting fight. We have our little companion Shield Knight. Pretty cool. Oh, damn it, I put that off. The only way to do damage to this boss is to bounce on its head. And for that you need Shield Knight to help you up. So, there's that. Ow. That probably goes up. Oh well. It's fine. Damn it, I messed it up. So you obviously want to cling close to Shield Knight. Because, you know, she protects you, you protect her, all that good stuff. Oh! Oh, I don't believe I just did that. Oh, it was going so well, and then I did that dumbest thing ever and fell through the floor. That's a good chance to do damage, providing you don't fucking do what I just did and screw yourself over. Oh god, that was funny. That was pretty damn funny, if I'm honest. Oh well. You can usually get like at least 3 hits down, huh? Ouch. Come on, Shield Knight. Let me jump. Okay, not now. Gotta wait. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Okay, I'm not gonna do it this time. Because I'm dead. Dead by damage. Like the first time in the entire game. This boss does hit fairly hard. Not the hardest ever, but you know, fairly hard. So obviously you want to avoid her attacks, so having this power is useful. Because it helps you like avoid everything. So just do that once in a while. And you can get some hits on it. Oh, don't I bugger that off? I only got 1 hit instead of 3. Regularly you can be protected by Shield Knight. Click. Thank you, Shield Knight. Shield Knight is amazing, and I love her. She's great. I think this fight really lets you get attached to the character, even though you haven't like seen her for the entire game, but you know of her through the story. Damn it, I bugged it up. Oh well. I still got the hits on her, so it's all good. Damn it. Oh, god damn it. I really messed it up. Can we get the floor back, please, evil power? Yeah, Shield Knight, can you come over here, please? I want you near me so I can use you to do the attacks with... Oh! Dang it! Floor back, please! Oh my god, that was close. Yeah, we could really do with having the floor back. I'm just gonna say. We could definitely do with having some floor back, game. Please. We need the floor. For the love of God. Jesus. Let's get onto Shield Knight. She will protect me, and I will protect her. Come on, Shield Knight. Now's the chance to attack. Oh, one more combo and she's dead. Damn it, she moved too fast. Oh, come on, we can do it. Yes! Down! It's over. Sure, nice. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Let's go now. I know. The way out. Shield Knight! Black Knight, thank you. Thank goodness. You're here, Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. No! I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic is too strong. I can't hold it much longer. Run! You can't deflect it. It will tear you apart. I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time. Shovel Knight! Go. Take Shovel Knight. Save him. Promise me you'll save him. And that the evil power is gone. Oh, this screen shaking hurts my eyes. And here's the credits. King Knight is now just scrubbing floors. Rightful King returns. Ha ha. Triple palm. Everybody dances. Had a great time. Let the celebrations begin! Belichard Spectre Knight. The life of the party. He's hanging out with the gothic chick. Goth chick. Iron Whale Treasure Knight. All his treasures gone. Aww. Ill-gotten gains reclaimed. Hey, he's still got a little bit, you know? He's got like one coin. Plague Knight. I think he's teaching chemistry class. Advanced potions class, yep. And now there's two of them. Lost City. Mole Knight. Mole Knight's having a good old time. Mole Knight's alright. Excavation and expeditions. You know, he's clearing the path for everyone so they can go get the treasure. Wandering Travels. All the people we fought along the way, always ready for battle. I was going to say heroes, but two of them aren't really heroes, the other two are. Two of them are a bit dodgy. Flying machine, but that one, I hate that level. That lady in town who kept saying she fancied me and stuff fancies him. Living the life, carefree. Clockwork Tower, take the night. Toys for the children. Oh, the poor guy. Stranded ship, polar night. Poor polar night. Just staring off into the distance alone. His little island of isolation. Get it, pun, ice, isolation. Safe at last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight. Rest well, Shovel Knight, until we meet again. Until we meet again. Same to you, Black Knight. And here's the credits. So this is a very good game. You should possibly buy it. Probably buy it. I think I took me less time to beat it this time than it did last time because I played for it once already. But it has replayability, as I've already played for it twice, so that's like 13 hours I've spent on it. And you can do New Game Plus, which is hard as balls. So if you're into that, that's good. Very good game, I think. $15/£8 if you get it through the actual site, and I know it's £11 on Steam, and I'm assuming that the equivalent on for the American version, so like whatever £11 is in dollars, I have no idea. I could probably work that out, like it'd be, if it's 8 when it's 15, is it 8? Around about 8, that's 15. So that's a bit less than 2 times. So it's 11, it's a bit less than 2 times, so it's about like $20 probably. So yeah, $15, $20, $25 I think also gets you a soundtrack if you do that on the website, so you can do that. Very good game. Get about 10 out of 10. 97 out of 100. 10 out of 10 would definitely play again. 97 out of 100, definitely something for the 100. What price is 100? 100, 100, like nothing. Literally like nothing. So yeah, 97, this game is heaven, there you go. Thank you all the people who worked on this game, it was an excellent game. Really was. Digging log, okay. So, let's see, in the Plains, 0 deaths. In Pitmore Keep 2, then 1, then 11, so let's see, 3, 14, 18, 21, 31, 42, 52, 59, 66, 74, 80, 97. I think I missed 10 somewhere, but total deaths, 97. So under 100, that's not bad. Total 433,000. 69, oh that's so perfect. Total gold lost 23,394. And played just over 5 hours, total and completion 79%. 10% more than what to get, but you know. Thank you for playing, produced by Yacht Game Club. Yacht Club Games, not Game Club. Yacht Club Games, there we are. And I think it's worth sitting through the credits solely for this. Ah. Hello, Shield Knight. She made it out. And now Shovel Knight and Shield Knight are together again. I bet it's a very nice ending after the credits though. Apart from my massive frame drop for some reason. Why are my frames dying in the last 5 seconds of the game? I have no idea. But yeah, that was nice. I enjoyed it the first time I saw it. And the end. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you in some other game at some other time, hopefully. Bye.